I think you can say a lot with your eyes. And also the eyes sort of stimulate the other person's imagination more than words or a mouth. So the eyes are really it for me.